as cold as it has been, but it's still pretty cold if you're about to jump in a lake. And that's what polar plungers are doing at Longview Lake. KMBC 9's Justin Robinson is live with them right now. Justin.
Well, we're holding them up right now. They're about to go over to number 23, and they're waiting by behind the door right there. And here you see them coming out for number 23 of 24 since noon yesterday. They've been coming out here. These are the power plungers. And, yes, there's 13 of them running in and out every hour, jumping into this cold water that they had to cut several tons of ice out of so they could actually clear a path where they could run down in there. Again, this is all for a good cause for the Special Olympics. They expect to raise $200,000 today for this cause. And actually part of that's because people like the young lady I'm joined with right here, Megan, out of Mill Creek School in Belton. Megan, tell us how much money you raised.
I raised over $1,600.
You raised over $1,600. And tell us a little bit about how you were able to do that.
My mom and dad helped me make a really great email to send out to friends and family members to ask to help them raise money.
And why did you want to get involved with this?
Because I love sports, and I love helping people too. And so if I could help people with disabilities get to do what I get to do, I thought that was a really great thing.
Oh, Megan, that's incredible. That's a great job you did raising all that money. And Megan's going to go ahead and do the plunge about 12:40 this afternoon. I know our own Jana Corey will be out here emceeing this event a little bit later, and she may jump in there with you, Megan. So you find her and tell her that you want her to go in there too, and people will raise money for that. So with that, Jana, I'm going to toss it back to you in the studio.
I love how you're trying to pass the buck. So easy to do. We have gone into those frigid waters, both you and I have, in the past. So, Justin, thank you. Megan is a very impressive young lady.